Gojira, 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 Tesla, Gojira, 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 Tesla, Gojira.
Hello, everybody. I've decided I'm going to start doing a series on all of the different mercenaries for Dirty Bomb. So, first one I'm going to do today is Skyhammer. He's the one that everybody starts with, so I figured I might as well just do my little review and play of him first. So I've been playing for a while now, so I've already collected quite a few of them. I did buy the DLCs and the bundle packs, which unlocked most of the mercs for me. There's still a few I have left to unlock. I need Amy, I need Phoenix, although he's in the free rotation right now. I need Red Eye still, Thunder, and there was one more I thought. Maybe that was it. Okay, so I guess it's just those, what was that, four that I need to unlock? But yeah, so the main focus of this video is going to be this beautiful man here, Skyhammer. I'll just show you his full profile here.
I do fire support. I give you ammo. I kill bad guys. I'm just lovely, really.
And he says one other thing if you click him again.
Drones are for bagpipes and close air support. Yes, I am a master at both.
So his health is 120. His speed's 400. He's pretty quick. His deployables are... Well, his ammo pack deployable. You can throw it on the ground and use it yourself, or you can throw it directly onto your teammates. Keep in mind, if you just throw it on the ground and your teammates don't grab it, the enemy can grab it as well. And then his special is the airstrike. He throws a marker, and just like you saw in the intro, the tutorial, and the... forgot what it's called. That thing where I learned how to do the double jumps. That... you use that there as well. But yeah, you throw a marker, and then a plane flies overhead and drops bombs down on top. But be careful, it's very easy to kill yourself. I do that all the time. So, yeah. So I have a few loadout cards for him. I'm gonna start off showing the default one. You start off with the M4A1, which is fully automatic, your D50 pistol, and your combat knife. No extra augments because, like I said, default card. But even the default card, I've played really well, especially with other low-level people. I've actually had people ask me if I was a smurf. I don't know why you would smurf in this game, especially not playing on competitive. I have yet to play competitive. But I took it as a compliment. I mean, if someone thinks I'm doing so good that I've played longer than the 10 hours I had on record, I'd take that as a very big compliment. But, yeah, so we'll use the default card and play some games, and I'll show you guys how to use him, or how I use him anyway. Like I said, though, I really only have, like, 20 hours now, I think, on this game. So, like, I'm far from a pro. I still get my ass handed to me on the daily, but at the same time, there are some times where I can pull some pretty incredible stuff off, and hopefully I'll do that for you guys today. Here we go. Change the loadout cards by right-clicking on your current squad. You can drag and drop any mercenaries you have to be able to switch mid-game, well, in between rounds, but you can switch between your three. I love Phantom, so I pretty much always have him up, and I do enjoy a good sniper. So says he's in free rotation, but I do have him unlocked. Yeah, so you right click to change the loadout cards, and or you can change the merc that way too, or you can drag and drop. So like, let's say I wanted to use Phoenix, you just drag and drop where you want to replace. But right click, change loadout card, and default for now. All right, here we go.
Come on. Got bullets for you.
That was interesting. Bullets. More bullets. Oh. Oh snap.
Reloaded.
Only one enemy remaining.
Whoa! That went well.
More ammo here.
Can I get some help? Thank you, good sir.
Are you nuts? No! 60 seconds remaining!
Where'd he go? Was that a ninja?
C4 planted at site B. Defend it.
Oh no, it's a stoker.
No.
Yes. Found him!
Ammo pack here!
Medic! Thank you.
All enemies eliminated, round one.
Makes me happy.
Oh yeah. Probably my favorite thing about this game is the fact that you can teabag at the cyclic rate. Ammo for everyone!
This way! Stay out of my way!
Got bullets for
ammo
you.
Ammo station up.
Even with my surprise.
Nice.
Reloaded.
You got something on you.
Nice.
Popping incendiary like little minutes of death. Reloading.
Fire support on its way.
Fail.
60 seconds remaining. Only one enemy remaining.
Need medic. Medic.
We won the round.
Woo! So yeah, as you can see, even the default Skyhammer can be pretty badass.
This way.
What are you doing, buddy? Alright, looks like we are pushing.
Need a medic!
Oh, well, we already have it. Nice.
Get me a medic! Sticky bomb!
Concussion today.
Reloaded!
And revived! Only one enemy remaining.
Reloading!
60
Thank you.
Seconds remaining. C4 planted at site B. Defend it.
Aye, aye, aye. Concussion grenade!
all enemies eliminated.
Unload on
like little eggs of death. Listen.
Changing sides. Execution. Eliminate all enemies and defend the pylons.
Oh yeah, them sweet dance moves.
This way.
All right, here we go.
Granaten.
Watch out, vents. Medic.
Lots of lovely ammo right here.
Thank you.
Blocking sticky bomb.
Reloading.
Sixty seconds remaining.
Fire support on the way. Reloaded! Got bullets for you.
Nearly had them. Better luck next time.
GG. Hey, I still got a 2.0 KDR, given the, dude. Alright, now I'm going to show you my silver Skyhammer that has the AK-47, or Timic 47. It's obviously an AK. Again, the DE-50 and a different knife. This one has augments, quick draw, which gives you faster weapon switching, 30% faster. Extra supplies, 20% cooldown reduction to support abilities, and Guardian Angel. Receive an audio warning whenever an enemy nearby enemy air support is a danger to you, and 20% reduced damage from air support abilities. So, that'll help with other stuff, obviously. But yeah, same pistol. This one does more damage than the stock pistol, I believe. And a little more stable, I believe, as well. And range. I think it's all around a little bit better. I like it, anyway. And I like looking down the sights of this one better. But yeah, here we go. So, real quick before the game starts, this is the area
the fire airstrike support on its
way. You throw that marker, and then if you're not careful, that will kill you. It won't hurt teammates, but it'll hurt yourself.
My gift to them.
Execution. Eliminate all enemies, or use the C4 to destroy one of the pylons.
Alright, here we go. Silver. So it's a G. different assault rifle. Does some more damage. Gotta get out of here!
Highest cause of mortality, heart disease. Then ciggies, then booze, then me.
This way!
Oh yeah.
I could be on a beach right now.
Phantom. I can get a lot of unsuspecting people sometimes throwing a airstrike right over this. If I know there's people over there. But if they see you and they know you're here, you're kind of screwed because you probably can get back up there, but I don't know how. Damn it! Didn't get it down fast enough. I do like the knife better. And the sweet carbon fiber.
This way.
Got bullets for you.
I'm changing mine.
Pizza! No, he's not.
Yes, indeed.
First blood.
No.
Reloading.
Portman's on the way. Reloaded.
Worship the pillar of fire.
One enemy remaining.
I make 60 seconds.
No!
Defibrillator.
All enemies eliminated.
I ran out of ammo.
Outstanding.
Wow!
Philosophers of the value of the weather is perceived to be worse than you. Some say, well, the others, they just cry.
Ammo, please.
Pika, pika! Let's go!
Go, go!
Give ammo.
Ha. Got bullets for you.
For all your ammo needs, me.
Reload it.
Where's the bomb? Oh, okay. No!
Eliminated. We won the round. I've had dolls think they hurt worse than that.
You speak
Dolls are mean, man.
Dogs are mean, man.
You consider the second career like you could be a...
It's immensely tedious to hunt you.
Yeehaw!
You amuse me with your name.
Dozo, ammo for you.
Hi, Dozo.
Fire support on it.
Ammo station here.
First blood.
Oh! Wrecked!
Rag off!
Worship the pillar of fire!
Reloading!
Only one enemy remaining. C4 planted at Site A. Defend it.
No.
All enemies eliminated. Nice. Round one.
There's no way I didn't get the MVP that game, that round.
Take that!
Yeah!
Defuse it.
Flare out! Airstrike incoming!
Only one enemy remaining. 60 seconds remaining.
Disarming the C4!
Yeehaw!
C4.
Whoa!
Japanese merc is.
Heartbeat sensor.
Thank you! Hold up, there's a mine in here. No, there isn't. False alarm. Well, we got the bomb down here. So, yeah. I got ammo. If anyone needs it.
Only one enemy remaining.
Here, Tsuba.
Ammo pack dropped!
Or not.
Rack you right up.
Oh, he scared me.
Got bullets for you.
Support in the way.
He's low. He's really low.
It's a spring in your step, don't it?
Wrecked.
That is damn fine work.
Yeah, 2.5. So yeah, in the nutshell, that is Skyhammer. He's very well-rounded, pretty easy to use, and obviously does well. I mean, just like anything, that's like my favorite thing about this game is the fact that skill comes into play more than the merc you're using. So yeah, like you don't need to spend real money to be good at this game. You can make credits in-game to unlock your packs. I mean, I got the DLC, which cost real money, to unlock some of them, but you didn't need to. You can unlock all of them with your credits. It just takes a long time to get enough, but it is possible. Alright, so thanks for watching.